Oh no, he's a good boy. In fact, he's one of the best guys you'll ever meet, and I'll guarantee you, he's one of the best drummers you've ever heard.